Clay Milliken and Steve Crispin come to life and roll up into the water bottle. One more coming. There is nothing else like experiencing NHRA Championship drag racing, especially live and in person. Milliken left, Crispin right, side by side qualifying here at Wild Horse Pass. Both of them shut off a little bit early, 4:13 to a 4:41 comes up on the scoreboard. Hey, Brian, what do you think of that?
I'll tell you what, I think three people just had the greatest experience of their lifetime.
Baptized by Nitro. Put the hashtag on a video, put it up someplace. Watch this again, up on a big screen. Oh! I do believe we have a new fan. I said it over and over on my radio show. It's like, if somebody will just come out once and give us a chance, we'll get them hooked.